of the electric violin. Number five, each year this organization does over 200 Electrify Your Symphony concerts around the world. Thank you.
incredible music program in Sioux Falls, and we are here to celebrate what the wonderment of music making. We're going to tell you all about our week that we had with these great, great young musicians. Let's see, I think we are ready. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
The light of sun, the
this all over the country. We love celebrating our music programs. We love celebrating our teachers. We love celebrating communities that support music programs. Because I believe, like you guys, believe that there are more professionals should come and mentor and come to schools, giving back to the community, to our public schools. We do this all the time. We want our athletes, scientists, poets, everybody. You guys agree? We love doing it. We come to schools. And I did want to mention, actually, we're going to do one more, and I'm going to talk to you a little more. I want to get to everybody. So, oh, goodness, you guys are fast. Let's see. Let's just go right into the tune. These young musicians are our future. must invest in them and not compromise on their great music education, because the arts are the most important thing, equal to academics and equal to athletics. Am I right? And we have an incredible joy to introduce these fantastic master musicians that we flew in from around the world to mentor from Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, all day. These people have been working hard. We've been working with a great band, a great choir, and a great orchestra directors. So what I'd like to do is I'd love to introduce on the band department, we've got Michael Ray on the trumpet. Mentoring and showing them all sorts of wonderful things to activate their Sioux Falls, even in this slightly cold weather. We've thoroughly enjoyed visiting you guys this week. It's been so great and so special. We work with great teachers who you're going to meet soon. But we really are feeling that it's so important to make sure that the message is supportive. And the message is always about you guys supporting and fighting for our music programs, because the only people who fight for them is you guys, our talents, and the community guys. You're doing a great job. This is one of the best music programs in the country. Continue your great support of those great musicians.